Developing at this hour, the Waseca teen accused of plotting to bomb his school just got out of court today. 17-year-old John LaDue was granted a transfer out of a juvenile detention center in Red Wing. Our Todd Wilson is live outside the Waseca County Courthouse with where he'll now be held until his trial. Todd.
Well, John LaDue, 17-year-old John LaDue, is being transferred from his Red Wing facility where he's been held at to Prairie Lakes in Willmar. Let's take a look at some video here because this is John LaDue in the red or the orange jumpsuit with the shackles going into court this morning. Once proceedings got underway, Judge George Wolf said that he had some concerns. Those concerns were with security of the facility, medical services, mental health services for LaDue, but also education. But he was reassured by the state on each point. When it comes to security, they told him that Prairie Lakes was a lockdown facility. It does not have barbed wired fences, but it does have a 15-foot fence on the recreation area. When it comes to mental health services, he was reassured that there would be a psychologist on staff plus a nurse practitioner to dole out medication if necessary. When it comes to education, LaDue will get 6 hours of education a day and 1 hour for recreation. But here's the interesting thing. Red Wing costs about $160 a day. Prairie Lakes costs $190 a day. So the judge has asked LaDue's parents to actually go to the Waseca County Human Services, get in contact with them, and see if they qualify for any assistance to help defray some of the costs. When it comes to the transfer for John LaDue, it will take place today. Live in Waseca, Todd Wilson, 5 Eyewitness News.